Hold on, guys. Never mind. My thing was just being weird. Alright, let's go get this truck. I don't think we have the right people, though. Oh, he's available in 24 seconds, so I'm gonna take her away. We don't really need her. Yeah, screw it. Let's get Peaches. I'm sorry, Peaches, but... Your sacrifice will be missed. Or your sacrifice will not be forgotten, not missed. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten. Oh my God. God, I did not think he was gonna do that. Get up, buddy. You're a big boy, aren't you? Nope, still locked.
Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Kill another ship.
Explain to me why I can't get on these pallets.
Right off. Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground.
I got an idea. I told you to move. I got two ideas, I wonder. Okay. Damn, this is a beautiful truck. He put cannons on this big truck. I love this truck. Can I keep this? Oh my god. Move, dear. We're running over like every local wildlife. This is fun. I like this. Oh, I just hit a cow. Oh, I just hit a cow. Oh, this is straight out of an action movie.
The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy. Now bring her on home to Falls End where she belongs.
Glad to see it back in good hands. Fucking Peggy's were just fucking it up.
I'd know the sound of that truck anywhere. I gotta say, deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her. And more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, deputy.
That mean I unlock it? Yes. Oh, I didn't even see the guns on the side. Here, you can keep this one because it's your father's.
Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place.
Nero,
you,
over here.
Deputy,
excuse me, man.
Will still confess your sins. Because this is the will of the Father.
Ah, screw you, bro.
We were all gonna die here.
You know what this town needs?
Balls.
Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades old tradition. The testy festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest.
The testy festy?
Down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could.
Driving that truck outside?
The festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Can't thank you enough for getting
Man, I cannot resist doing a mission called the Testy Festy.
Just
try this game.
I don't know whose car this is, but mine now.
Gun it.
This will be fun, man. We can have a sing-along.
Let's see what the Testy Festy has in store for us. Oh, we're going to a new piece of the map, too.
Heard a lot about you, Herc.
That's cool, dude. Hey, it's cool, dude. I never was that popular in high school, but I'll tell you this. Ever since, man, I swear, it's like I'm the captain of the football team, lead.
Guess what I'm getting? Hold on.
Agent Stafford.
Keep your eyes on the...
Got him in my sights!
Don't hit my truck! Okay, I know he said... I know I said that I wasn't gonna take this truck. But... I'm going to borrow it. Back the hell up, dude. Now I'm not going to keep it. But that right there looks freaking beautiful. Alright.
Moving.
I can do that.
Okay, I'm here.
This looks amazing. We're gonna. There we go. Alright. Alright, we're gonna pull her truck right in the driveway. We're gonna leave it here. Now we're gonna get dude's testy festy things.
I'm in position. Right behind you. Right behind you.
Let's do this shit. Fucked up memories, but it feels good to have it back.
I'm so on it. Right with you, boss.
Get what I'm putting down, brother.
You way better when you don't talk.
Wonder if I can get more. If, like if I can go back to the garage and get another one, and another one, and another one, and keep spawning them. I have the whole crew driving one. Well, I have me driving one, I have him driving one.
John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gates gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling.
He was sending someone over for a pickup. That you? One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
They're gonna have to up their game if they
want to
play with us.
You with Casey?
Oh, snap!
Motherfucker!
Hey, you the one Casey sent over?
Okay, you lead, I'll follow.
Casey said he was sending someone over for...
Oh my god.
That you? That's it. We'll do this together. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Yeah.
Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way, and,
Aw, man, I don't wanna drive this. I wanna drive my truck.
Alright, man, I'm in and clench it onto the seat. Let's do this.
Screw it.
Tend to make me gassy, so crack a window.
I'm gonna leave this truck here with him. We're gonna give everyone one of these trucks.
Who even listens to the radio anymore?
Peggy's do like stuff. I mean, they ever stop to think?
Let's go.
There's one right there.
God damn, that was fun.
She must have pulled her dad's trucks into one of these barns or something.
yourself dialed up to 11.
Hey, man.
You had it, bro.
How goes it, ma'am?
All right, let's see what this is.
Heard a lot about you, Herc.
That's cool, dude. Hey, it's cool, dude. I never was that.
It's got missiles and a freaking gun on it.
Right behind you.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
This'll be fun, man. We can have a sing-along, play I Spy.
Sun's so strong now. Fucking...
You scare me, Jess. I kinda like that, I'm not gonna lie.
need saving. All they need to do is confess.
Can I shoot it now? Hold up. Okay, we're good. I cannot believe that truck has limited missiles. I mean, it's kind of fair, but at the same time, I mean, thought it said unlimited. I'm gonna make sure they can't call for backup.
Keep your eyes peeled.
We did it. Got it.
You think you're tough, huh?
You're saying to me? That's what I thought.
Sir, good day to you.
We're not getting away!
We got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs. Now the damn thing's insane. We tracked it down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since.
God damn!
Put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster.
Somebody woke up on the wrong side of bed this morning.
I like you way better when you don't talk.
First it was a moose, or whatever the hell it was called. Then it was a bear. Now it's a freaking. First it was a mountain lion or a cougar, then it was a bear. Now it's a moose.
Let's do this shit. Lead the way.
You just
hey, what's
lead
up?
The way, boss. Alright, man, I'm in and clench it onto the seat. Let's do.
Alright, hold on. Where is Falls in? There it is. Falls in. Let's fast travel to Falls in. I'm gonna get me a truck from there, and then we're gonna head the rest of the way over the water in that truck.
Back in good hands. Fucking piggies were just fucking up.
My daddy would probably agree with you.
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
No.
The
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble.
I'm shaking, fucker!
I'd feel much better if you looked in on him. I've got to be more careful.
Alright, so we will not spawn in a truck or a car or anything like that, and we will just take this car. And I guess we will walk.
I hear you've been out of the country.
Listen, man, everywhere you go is some kind of fucked up, okay? Basically, all them countries I've been to, they got one thing in common, and that's some dude who just wants to keep all the treasure and ladies and beer for himself.
Figure.
Dang, we agreeing? Am I right? That just happened?
Yeah, don't get me.
Guys, I'd say, guys, you may want to get out. I'm also going to trade him, since he's not going to be any help. Because what he's going to do, start an RPG in it, it's going to screw up something. I'm going to trade her for the cougar.
Nice day. Fuck, I hate small talk.
We're going out in the middle of the woods, so...
Change in position. Bogey spotted.
Mm-hmm.
exactly wasting your time. Our shit is tight.
One of these mooses aren't like the other. One of these mooses are gonna kill us. Man, I'm kinda scared now. Bro, he looks creepy as hell. Get him, Cougar!
Let's
do this. Oh, he's growing fireballs and he's coming back. Where is he at? Are you that one? How about that one? Go down. The moose is on fire. Okay, moose is starting forest fire. We need to put it down. Dude, look at this thing. Oh, it's got red eyes and everything. Oh, God damn it, I can't see it.
On my way.
Look at this thing. You're dead. Alright, it's gonna be creepy as hell as I walk back from that time.
After you.
Whoa. The only good thing about this walk is I have... a cougar and a girl with a crossbow. Or a bow and arrow. To protect me. So even if... Yeah. Anyway. So you better run. Alright, this is about a good direction. We could just teleport back, actually. I just thought about it. Mary had a little lamb. I have nothing to blow up this stupid silo.
It's fucking awesome tracking down a Peggy hunting party, taking them out one by one. Gives me a serious heart on.
Making a move. Yo, over there.
I'm moving. Eat this, die.
Nope, bad bees. Note to self, don't shoot the bees. Or do shoot the bees if you need something killed. Where are we at with this guy? I forgot. I think we're like halfway, maybe a little bit more. But guys, I think that's gonna be it for today's video.
I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the resistance.
Hopefully y'all enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe.